Hello guys, today we're playing Cuphead and the Delicious Last Course. Cuphead, epic gaming. Mugman. Yeah. Oh yeah. I'ma read this. You guys could skip to the end of this. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Isle, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eye of the wise Elder Child. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, despite the Elder Child of the side of the trap and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog, exclaimed King Dice, the casino's lady manager. These fellows can't lose. Nice run, boys, laughed a newcomer. The brothers gasped. It was the casino donor, the Devil himself. Now, how about we raise the stakes? He suggested with a cheeky grin. Win one more roll and all of my loot in the casino is yours, the Devil boomed. But if you lose, I'll have your soul. Deal? Cuphead, blinded by eating witches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Good gosh, Cuphead, no! Cried Mugman. Before he understood the danger, but it was too late. Snake eyes, laughed the Devil while slamming the door. You'll lose, the brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. Now, about those souls. The brothers pleaded for their lives. There must be another way to repay Mugman's stammer. Yes, please, Mr. Cuphead added. Perhaps there is, the Devil sniffed, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me, and I just might pardon you two mugs. Now get going, the Devil roared, kicking the boys out. Most you have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls, otherwise I'll be the one collecting yours. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug. Pant here. Cuphead. We have to find the Elder Kettle. He don't know what to do. Now my throw hurts. I'm so you guys can. Wait. I'm gonna do the tutorial. Tutorial. Epic. X jump. Circle. Dash. Down. Run to left. X to parry slap. Again. What does this have on it? Oh my god. Nene. Buy this. Peace.
Goodbye.
Nice. Alright, so. Okay. Alright, let's do this.
Here's a real high-class belt.
Let's do this again. Dang it. That's where I messed up. The onion. Dang. I'm lean, mean, and full of beta carotene.
A brawl okay. Is surely brewing. It's on.
epic.
A brawl is surely brewing. It's on.
Epic. Raw machine. What? Dang it, I died.
A great slam and then some. Now go.
How close were we? No! Alright.
So,
we gotta believe in ourselves. I'm just trying to get this phase over with. No! How close? No!
A great slam and then some. You're up!
How do we get more money? I haven't been talking with you that way. Okay. Is there any way to get money so I could get like other stuff? Other than him? What's this?
Now go!
What's this? Here. That flower? That's money! This is a way to get money.
Thank you.
smack will get red hot. It's on!
God.
Oh my god.
Goofy, Goofy La Grande. Alright, I'm gonna end the video there, because I still have a voice. Bye.